Hi dear students, welcome back to Wings lecture. This is Vetri. In this video I'm going to teach you that how to start with script mode in Python. So in our previous videos we have worked all the exercises in shell mode, right? In very first video I have explained that we have two different modes in Python. First one is shell mode and another one is script mode. So script mode is very important. Why we have used shell mode means just for a better understanding, right? So we can call it as console mode also, shell mode as. So here we are going to use script mode for performing more operations. Okay, so let's start with a simple exercise on script mode. So the procedure is, see, first go to file, new file. So simple, you will get a one more page. Okay, so it's just an editor, IDE editor. So in this here, so you can type the same thing, x equal to, so I'm going to perform addition. Okay, so x equal to 5, y is equal to 3. So I want to add is z is equal to x plus y, then print. So here we are going to use print function for printing the output values. Okay, so just type is z, sorry. So that's it. So for running this application, first you have to save this one. So just go to file, save as. So choose the file location, you can choose anywhere in your PC. So now I'm going to choose in desktop Python. So see, name this addition of two numbers, save. See, it's saved, you can see the path here. So what you have to do is either you can click a run button or else you can click F5 in your keyboard. So click run, you'll get it. So addition of two number here, see, the numbers are 5 plus 3. So we got the output as 8. See, it's working. So that's it. This is how we are going to handle script mode in Python. Okay. So simple, what you have to do is, so I'll do it once again. So go to file, click new file, and then just type the script which you have. So script, which is nothing but your program, your main program. Okay, so a is equal to 2, b is equal to 3, and then c is equal to 2 into, sorry, c is equal to a multiply by 3 or else b. So that's my script. I'm going to print my output, which is going to be c. Okay, sorry. So then click run. So for that you have to save your program. So save as, you can save it anywhere in your PC. So addition of two numbers, that's it, you got the output, right? So in a parallel you can change the values in script. See, so here I'm going to change b value as 60. Then you can run it, you can replace the program or else you can save in new name. So we got the answer. So in parallel way we can change the values of our script or our variable value. Okay, so this is how we are going to work with script mode in Python. So in coming videos we will see about how to get values from the user. Okay, so here I'm giving the value as a is equal to 2, b is equal to 60. So it cannot be right. So because I'm giving the name of variable and I'm giving the value for the variable also, then see, you are going to create a software for users, customers, right? So the customer has to enter their input and then you have to perform only the task. The task of software is you have to perform the required task from the customer, right? So you're going to get the input from the customer itself. So for that, I will see in another video. Keep support. If you have any doubts, you can comment in comment section. So these are our simple things in Python. So it's all foundations. Okay. So you have to be. So you have to do all these things carefully without any doubt. And so it's all base for Python programming. Okay. So we'll see in another video. Thank you.